So is that good action for you coming out of there?
Great, wasn't it?
Yeah, plenty on.
Right, yeah. Are you happy with the way it went?
Yeah, just not a great boat to tack.
Yeah.
You know, so you're trying to minimise the tacks, but when you get locked in there,
yeah.
I was happy the way we came off the line because that minimised our tacks and we got right back into them again.
Yeah.
But then when we start slashing around, it's not a great boat to be tacking. It was wide and it's got double boards and we don't have power winches.
Yeah.
So putting them up and down has got to be wound up and down.
They're by hand.
Yeah, okay. So then what we're doing is not taking them up and down, then it slows you down a lot.
Yeah. Of course.
And then when you go to tack, you're tacking two boards through the water.
Yeah.
But it's just main thing was get out of there clean.
Yeah.
Taking bearing out of these guys really quickly.
Mm-hmm.
We're taking bearing out of all these guys quite quickly. Yeah.
We've got to get a bit more fresh before we do anything else.
Yeah.
We want to get more fresh before we get a bit more fresh.
Yeah. Got a 2 up, I'd say.
Yeah.
Now they don't have one of these because blackjack's through to leeward. That's blackjack and then scallywag, oats. should be what?
Just lifting quite a bit now. Yeah.
That's not a bad thing.
Yeah.
like that.
The wind's shifting a lot.
Yeah, lifting. That's not all bad being deep in the ship. Just trying to monitor whether how we're going relative to Giacoma.
Yeah.
Like whether we're going forward because we're higher. Now it's working. Steady it down. Thank you, James. Getting some footage. Martin on the job. Euro.
Yeah, whenever
you're ready.
Tipsy, I'm ready. Need a bit more board out, please.
Minute board up.
Yeah, I got some 40.
40.
More deals.
Thank you.
Don't know.
Press gone below, is he?
Yeah. Pull that up, sorry.
KB, KB, is this going to stay?
Yeah.
We sort of, I think we'd be quicker with a reef, myself. What do you reckon, Tommy?
Yeah.
Well, the main sort of drag at the moment.
Yeah.
Got a lot of drag up there right now. There you go, Jim. This is what Giacomo's had out here.
They came out early.
Yeah, they were about 5 miles east of us, and they just smoked over the last 2 hours. They've been doing these sort of speeds. And we've done Not quite the same, but similar sort of thing to the guys inside of us. Just filled it. Yeah, it's filled in from the east out here. Down through here. And Blackjack's about there. Yet Scallywag, who was further out again, didn't do well at all. Very localized. Was that Scallywag?
Yeah.
Yes, she was. Yeah. So Martin, do you want me to drive and you help? Are you right? Going to be on the main, right? So, Martin, do you want to do the main? Or you're? What do you think? You happy with that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Back, you want?